learned so much about the new technologies coming on board across the United States and the world when it comes to heart attack care and coronary care. I always find multiple things that just blow my mind away that are new technologies that are about ready to be released or currently released.